Akothee makes ridiculous demand to baby daddy as she celebrates son's birthday. Today being 2nd of April, sote tunafahamu siku ya leo ndio siku na ambayo our fellow Christian brothers and sisters wanaweza kusherekea sherehe ile yao ya Easter kulingana na kalenda ya Kikristo. Okay, showbiz queen extraordinary Esther Akothee, famously known as Akothee, is in a double celebrations mood this Easter as one of her son's birthday turned up to be the same date with the Easter celebrations. The controversial Mutuasa hitmaker, who proclaims to be the president of single mothers Akothee, has showered her son Prince Oyo with lots of love messages on her social media pages early this morning. Akothee aliweza kumaddress her son, akistate that her French baby daddy should add her more money for a job well done. She, however, did not shed light to whether the money will come in form of upkeep or just a reward. Akothee alienda akicaption, Oyo, your father should add me more money. I did a good job. Happy birthday, Prince Oyo, the prince whose baby daddy is born today. Hundreds of Kenyans joined the Oyoyo hitmaker Akothee in wishing her son a happiest birthday. Huyu mmoja kwa jina la Alex alienda akisema, Happy birthday Oyo, mommy's komesha. May you have many more cheers. Huyu anaenda kwa jina la Jessica alienda akisema, Happy birthday to him. Mwingine alisema pia hivyo hivyo, Happy birthday to Prince Oyo. Na wengi wengine walienda wakimwish hivyo hivyo mtoto wake Akothee hapa. And kulienda hivyo, so don't forget to subscribe hapa ndani ya Sky Media so that you can never miss all the news gossips about the celebrities.